You'd better hurry.
Adventurer, why are you here? Ah, I was just about to go back and get it. Thanks. Oh, I need to repair something in Crescent Town. Since you're here already, do you want to go to the training grounds with me? It's been a while since you've seen some action. I'm sure it's nothing too serious or urgent. Besides, today is the day when Gigantrite passes by Whisperion. Whisperion will be full of energy today, so let's take it easy. Why don't you take this chance to try out a different weapon? You can't keep using that broken sword forever. Then we can go to Moonshade Town. What do you say?
Now, let's go.
Stairs are broken. Be careful, my friend.
Seems like Clay is here too, given a special occasion.
Today's the day where the massive divine beast called Gigantrite comes by.
What are you doing? Let's go inside!
Oh, I'm surprised to see anyone here today.
Want to try out some weapons?
At the training grounds, you can try out different
weapons, right?
And see which one you like best.
Well, I'm sure you already know you can equip up to two weapons. Try out different weapons and find a weapon that you like.
We've prepared all kinds of weapons.
Ah, you're new to these weapons, right? Let me teach you. Swords, great swords, and daggers are weapons used in melee. Swords are used with shields, so sword wielders typically stand on the front lines to protect others. Find one you like, then try it on. you're new to these weapons, right? If you prefer fighting from a distance, I recommend a longbow, crossbow, staff, or wand. Wands can heal allies during combat. Find one you like, then try...
We've prepared all kinds of weapons. You may need to carry various kinds.
Shade Town.
Rest in peace.
Duvor, we're going to Moonshade Town. Can you open the gate?
Sure, Lottie. You'll have a good view of Whisperian on the way, too.
Gigantrite visits Whisperian, the town buzzes with excitement and energy. During such an event, you and Lottie left Whisperian's fortress to visit Moonshade Town.
Let's go and check it out. I'll go over first. Follow me with your piton and grappling hook.
The watchtower was destroyed by an attack. Although the path was now blocked, you and Lottie made use of the piton and your grappling hooks to continue onward.
It looks like the cart was destroyed by artillery.
Yo, Michel. Michel. Ten dat ma porulać, czeka.
Pakieśni.
Lapto z wami, komu wybudzę z wami?
Lapto z wami na gdzie?
Na fucking game, no.
A, lapku rapid.
Lapku rapid. Co obdzi konsą? A, kim ma zodia?
Okay. Yeah,
love
rapid,
love
bully, love
jump. Yeah. Hey, are you alright? What's going on? There are fireballs flying through the sky.
Oh no, I see a lot of black mitrans. Let's take care of this quickly, then get to Moonshade Town. Watch the movement carefully. Look for an opening or counterattack. Who could have done something so horrible?
Eh?
We used the pulley.
Yeah, these are Kim Gomez Company. What's your exit? Boko Shazam and Nagakut Mama. Oh shit.
To get to Moonshade Town. It's the only way to get there without a boat. This is bad. Bermetz is here. Maybe he has an idea. I will try to find a way. You go ahead and take care of the injured. Bermetz, can you fix this?
Oh, it is Lottie. Well, between the two of us, we'll have it fixed in no time. Shall we get started?
Whisperian was hit too. Can you check it out?
Oh.
defeated the Black Mitrans that appeared on your way to Asperion. While Asperion was still intact, a broken pulley lift prevented you from reaching Moonshade Town. Suddenly, a mysterious being bathed in light appeared and led you to the top of the great tree.
Como que por polícia acontece neve, mano? Vai lá pra pro John Medo, mano. Não sei até se eu vou ali não se põe com um bafo do velho. Não,
não, não, não,
não, não, não, Et eh ben alors je vous dis même pas de play non plus. Non mais ça peut être dimanche.
Lola Nicolas, l'eau, ça se prend en bête. Lola Nicolas.
Donc, juste PZX.
Bon, vous êtes dit, la blague est comme un bœuf.
Your strength. Thank you. Captain Kyra and I will fight the Archean forces on this side and find a way to get in. We'll need you to go into town and rescue the residents with the resistance. Please be careful. When this is over, let's be sure to meet again.
After arriving on top of the Great
Keep,
Yeah. power of a rampaging star fragment.
Wake up! That's strange. I wasn't told about any serious injuries. Hey, are you awake? Do you recognize me? Oh, nice. You wait here. I'll call the healer now.
The child who lost everything here 10 years ago now challenges the might of the Archaean Legion. Starborn bravery and determination, forged in celestial fire.